What is current sensing? Current sensing is the process of measuring electronic current using various techniques. Direct current sensing is known as shunt-based current sensing and uses Ohm's law. Current can be calculated by measuring the voltage drop across a shunt resistor with a known resistance. Indirect current sensing refers to current measurement using the magnetic field surrounding a current-carrying conductor. This method is based on Ampere's and Faraday's laws. Current sensing has a wide range of applications. In order to ensure the safety of human patients, medical devices require electrometers capable of monitoring current in femtoamps. Current sensing is needed for improving the efficiency of electronic vehicle charging and can also be used to increase the measurement range of LiDAR. In power management, current sensing provides overload protection in DC-DC converters and optimizes the performance of battery management systems. It can also be used for the control of motors, valves, and actuators, which makes it prevalent in industrial automation. Indirect current sensing maintains performance in the large-scale monitoring and distribution of energy. Energy metering systems use shunt-based solutions to achieve accurate results. Unsurprisingly, it can be found in instrumentation by enabling measurements from femtoamps in chemical analysis up to kiloamps needed in automated test equipment. The ADA 4530 is an ideal choice for measuring ultra-low current and comes with a guard ring to deal with leakage on the PCB. For automotive applications, check out the AEC-Q100 qualified AD8417. The LTC-2053 is an instrumentation amplifier that is able to monitor current at the same voltage level that supplies its power. Isolated sigma delta is a highly efficient, accurate, and reliable method for current sensing in an industrial environment. For more information on our devices' current sensor solutions, visit mouser.com.